Hi friends, I am Arun Giri. You are most welcome to our channel Technical Concerns. Our today's topic is explosion due to fuel leak involving boiler furnace. So our today's topic is related to the boiler safety. How fuel explosion takes place in boiler? Generally, in boiler, two types of explosion takes place. First type of explosion is due to high pressure of steam. In any boiler, if high pressure of steam generated, then the design pressure of boiler, then boiler explosion takes place. And second explosion is due to high fuel leak environment generated in the boiler. Then the boiler explosion takes place. So these are the two types of boiler explosion. But in today's video, we'll see how boiler explosion takes place due to fuel leak environment in the boiler furnace. Okay. Second types of boiler explosion. So keep watching this video to learn. And if you have not subscribed my channel, then please subscribe the channel. And also press the bell icon. So let's start our topic without wasting the time. So main reason for fuel explosion of boiler is the fuel leak environment generated in the furnace. So how this fuel leak environment generating furnace? So for any fuel, we required for combustion of any fuel, we required air or oxygen for its complete combustion. If in boiler furnace we will not supply enough oxygen or air for complete combustion of this fuel, then what happens? Some fuel remains in unburned condition in the furnace and it goes on accumulating and accumulating in the furnace. So after some time it becomes too much, and finally if we supply more oxygen to that unburned fuel, then it will start to burn in an explosive manner. Okay. So this is how the explosion takes place in boiler. Fuel explosion takes place in boiler. So fuel explosion takes place in boiler due to accumulation of unburned fuel in furnace due to low supply of oxygen or air for the combustion. Okay, this is the main reason. Okay, now how to prevent this? So for preventing this, there is a very simple method. Whenever our boiler is shut down or started after shutdown, it should be purged with sufficient amount of air. That means purging is nothing but we should stop the flame and only start the blower so that excess of unburned fuel present in the furnace will go out of the furnace through the chimney, and our fuel leak environment from the furnace will get removed. Okay, so this is the method by which we can prevent the fuel explosion in the boiler. So this is all about the today's video. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, then please press like button, subscribe the channel. So thanks for watching. Bye bye.